It's quite a draft.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you. Answer. It's your daddy, Liz. I will be once I find my daughter. I called her's help, but we got cut off. I know she's here, somewhere.
We'll need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you? Already got out. They're waiting for us at home.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way.
Okay.
I'm glad you guys were here.
Thank you.
Lizzie. You're going to be okay.
Dad.
We're almost there. Liz?
Shoot her!
I can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us. And they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Elena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more.
Helena!
Roger!
It's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here. He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
And that would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Thank you. Didn't mean to interrupt. I wonder if there are any survivors.
Huh! security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Elena.
Roger.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Roger. Hey.
You got it.
Again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
There's so many. We can't take them all.
Now we know where all the infected were.
Security for a college campus.
Any day now, Hunnigan. We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on.
After another. Hey.
Roger.
Should have known better. Elena.
Roger.
Take a right up ahead. You're almost there. Keep running.
Found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car, but the key doesn't work in the movies.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys. Buckled in?
Yeah.
Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
Okay. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons represent a threat.
I'm going to tell them. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But, sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. It might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. Partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me,